I'm going to be using the ScotchBlue Tape Applicator. It's a great little tool, makes my job a lot easier. Right here I'm masking off a chair rail. Makes a nice transition from the substrate to my trim work here that I'm working with. Generally I will go and use my 5-in-1 and give it a nice clean edge here. Nice transition between the trim work and my substrate that I want to paint.